a temporary martial law in Mindanao, together with a perception that ISIS sympathizers have found their way to Marawi City, plus a mysterious robbery gone wild at the Resorts World Casino in Manila, may be enough to scare tourists away from the Philippines. That's why the Philippine Department of Tourism in New York is working doubly hard to promote travel back home. And what better way to promote the Philippines through Filipino food, drinks, and music at the Philippine Consulate in New York City?
There are around 20 of us going around the five cities to promote the Philippines and to assure our travelers that, hey, Philippines is a safe place to travel.
Tourism Promotion Board COO and Philippine actor Cesar Montano even serenaded New Yorkers with an impromptu rendition of the classic Philippines history song popularized by Yoyoy Villamil.
You will be the extension of Tourism Promotions Board. Tell them how beautiful and they should experience Philippines. I know it's hard to do right now because of some issues, but it's, you know, the issues is happening all over the world, not only in the Philippines.
While travel agencies expect tourist arrivals to slow down in the coming months, tourism officials say this is only a temporary setback and that Philippine tourism always bounces back. Reports say tourist arrivals in the first 2 months of 2017 reached 1.2 million, up by 11% from last year's. DOT says in February alone, nearly 580,000 visitors came, an increase of about 28% over the past 4 years. These American divers were concerned about the situation in the Philippines, but all 17 of them decided to proceed with their trip to Puerto Galera in July anyway.
To be honest, there were some people that were concerned about it. I wrote to Zenny and actually Mel, and they told me that most of that is happening far in the south. We're going to a resort that's going to be protected, in a very protected area.
There are good and bad in every country, and I often find that some things can be over-exaggerated, and so I am still not afraid to travel to a country.
The Philippine Department of Tourism is offering Filipinos and non-Filipinos to visit the Philippines through the 11th Ambassador's Tour to the Philippines from July 11th to 16th. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.